In this tutorial, I'm going to talk about how to set up a Microsoft Word document according to MLA guidelines while using a Mac computer. So let's get started. So first of all, I would open up Word and see this very first screen. I'm just going to click on blank Word document. The very first step to make sure that I don't lose any of my information is to save my document. So I will go to File, Save As, call it something that makes sense. Let's say I'm doing a visual analysis, and this is my first draft. And then I'm going to make sure that I know where that's placed. I like to put it on my desktop and then click save. And then our next step is to make sure that our margins are set. MLA requires 1-inch margins all the way around. So on the Mac, you'll go up to the layout in the ribbon, and under margins, you're going to click, in this case, it's called normal, and you see that all four of my margins are 1 inch. The next step will be to go back to the home tab, and most professors require Times New Roman 12-point font. That's pretty standard unless your professor has a different requirement, and I'm already at 12-point. I want to be over to the left, and then I want to make sure that I double space my lines all the way throughout. So I'll click on the 2.0 for the spacing of the lines. All right, now we're ready to start the paper. So as far as actual typing goes, you'll begin with your name, then the professor's name, then the course, and then the date. And the date is written out day, full month, and then the year. And then I can hit return. The next step would be to put in your title, and you'll want to make sure that this is an engaging title, centered, that also tells your audience a little bit about what they're going to be reading. Then I can realign my text to the left. You'll begin your paragraph with the indentation by pushing tab. Those are our first steps. Next, we want to make sure that our last name and page numbers are entered in the header. To do that, you'll start by putting in the page numbers. On a Mac, that means you'll go up to Insert and Page Numbers. In this case, we want it at the top of the page for MLA, and we do want it all the way over to the right, and we do want it to show on the first page. We can click OK. Now you'll see that my page number appeared. To get up into your header and get your last name up there, double click into the header and go right next to that one so that it has this box around it, and then type your last name with a space. The very last step would be to highlight this text and make sure that it too is in Times New Roman 12-point font. The text will usually appear in whatever the default was, so make sure that you do go back up and make that change before double clicking back down into your body. You're now ready to begin your paper.